But you see how it, it actually makes a lot, right?
Yeah.
So it's lowering the pressure on top so much that the normal pressure around is blowing air up the straw, and then when the water gets to the top of the straw, it just sprays all over the place.